Matt, how is this, maybe it's too early to really say how the science is comparing with that from the Rosetta Orbiter, but perhaps you'd like to give us a bit of an overview of how it's going to compare with the data that we collect from the orbiter.
The shirt I wore this week, I made a big mistake and I've offended many people, and I'm very sorry about this.